I walked in a park, the light and the dark of trees as I went by them. The dapple shade, the two was made, a light and darkness woven. But I walked into a darkness, now cast down by a tree. A black forbidding casket lay down at a monument's feet. And the monument said the young men were dead from fighting the wars of their country. Said they died so their children could grow as the trees and be able to live peacefully, their children. Children played in the park, but they didn't want to climb the tree's golden boughs. They'd rather hunt round the monument like cherubs on the funeral mound. And four faces of granite watched the children play. Indifference saw them laugh and cry, expressionless yet so much to say. And the monument said the young men were dead from fighting the wars of their country. And the nexus with the children and their stone ring course was the source of the sorrow that filled me. The monument, the monument. Three other faces of stone held sorrow unknown, etched in disembodied names. He's standing for a bloody war, a trinity of timeless pain. But the last face still waited, it's waiting for us still. It's waiting for the children soon. Instead of tears, their blood may be spilled. Because a monument said the wars were fed with the lives of other generations. It happened then, it can happen again. It's a condemnation of all nations. Oh, the monument, the monument. The monument said the young men were dead from fighting the wars of their country. And the nexus with the children and their bright happy faces was the basis of the sorrow that filled me. The monument said the young men were dead from fighting the wars of their country. And the nexus with the children and their stone ring cause was the source of the sorrow that filled me. Was the source of the sorrow that filled me. Because a monument said the young men were dead from fighting the wars of their country. And the nexus with the children and their bright happy faces was the basis of the sorrow that filled me. The basis of the sorrow that filled me. The basis of the sorrow that filled me.